This boy came in as a stray on April the 15th. He's listed as about 2 years old. And he is a tricolor harrier. He seems like a friendly boy. I believe his stray hold is up today, so he is available for rescue or adoption. And he's here at the Rutherford County Animal Control Facility. He is a gorgeous baby. Look up here and let me get a good picture of that face. Yeah, those big ears.